Guhm is translated to the Sool dance form. In Korea, there was a time when the occupiers were forbidden from using weapons. This form is a way of practicing their weapons without actually holding them. Keep their skills sharp. This is the last form you learn before black belt. Extremely complicated form. Spinning and balancing with one arm spins that move down. Lots of more advanced hand strikes than has never been done until now.